Everybody, welcome back to part 5 of our Mega Man 11 playthrough. This is Zealous here, defused, detorched, untundered, however you want to say that. And last man down, we're looking at Block Man next. Just a quick rundown for you where we're sitting on parts and all that good stuff. The abilities, of course, you got the Rush Jet in addition to getting the blast ability last turn. And then I went ahead and picked this up. I've been eyeing the speed gear booster. Notice I'm moving in slow-mo whenever I go into speed gear. That has changed. I am in normal time. Everybody else can have the adrenaline rush slow. As for the parts, I almost feel bad for my Balancer, because this came out, Balancer Neo, which is effectively the upgrade. Instead of just getting the lowest thing you have in stock, this gives energy to all of your weapons, pick it up. So I think that's an awesome upgrade. Leaving that Buster Plus chip on, I'm liking it. Any Mega Buster damage, I'm all for it. We're squared. Let's hit it. Sneaky little guy. Alright. Instantly taken back to Web Spider? Mega Man X4? Need a lot of his stage. Alright. That. Oh, okay. So they've only got really one hit point. I guess I'll... It'd probably make life easier if I just used the electric ability in those. Something like that. Anyway. Going about our way. We got another one right up here. So I'm going to put that theory to the test. Jumped it at just the right time. Fair enough. And what do we have here? Of course Block Man saves about blocks. Now, if there were Legos here, that'd be even cooler. Who am I to judge them? Alright. Easy little section there. Hey, the hard hats! Knew they could not be in it just would not be a Mega Man game without them. So they're not all at Boy Scout camp. Okay, sweet. You get dunked. I do want me some parts. Good. Deal with the local Floralin or fauna. Deal. I'm just gonna take a look. I love what this new part's doing. Man, that's handy. Alright, anyway. Enough! Oh! Totally a case of me not being used to speed gear yet. The changes. I was waiting to move and oh my gosh, that was so bad. Man, stupid thing. What do I got for you? You're really annoying. A little stressful. Let's bust an E-tank. I'll square it away. Don't really need any extra energy. Alright. All that over with. Oh, wow. Okay. That'll settle that. You're just waiting to whack me over the head. Shoot. rather go here first. I almost did it again. Ow. Oh no. Whoa. Ugh. Hey man, hey, lay off, lay off, lay off, lay off, dude, lay off. Ah, stupid. Get on your side of the road, cyclist. Oh, ho, 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 no. I need to take something more heavy duty with me. Okay, not even that did it. That is a scary spot to put a high health in. Alright. What will we do here? Check, check. Check, check. Alright. Pretty good so far. Except this is gonna get irritating. Oh man. Ugh. As much as I'd love to just rush plane across or something. Hey, hard hat. Alright, that worked out. That worked out. Get off. Whoa. How did it? Okay. Not quite sure how and where I took a hit there, but. At least I get tons of pickups here. Alright. Check, check. Next part. Great. I bet at some point there's going to be another one of those death traps. Gone from a firewall to a lawnmower wall. As for you, I love the Tundra skill. Alright. Got a greater frequency here. Okay. Another one. Ugh. What will be the best thing to deal with these? I really don't know. Ah. All right. So annoying. I just suck at dodging this. That's all it's to it. What do you know? Away. Stupid totem. Hey! What? I have never felt so robbed. How many hits do those things take? Fine, take my one up. Whatever.
Need anyway. Yeah.
Dude, get off. Gosh. Alright. Man, here's our infinite spawn. Trying to see if I can get something for him from before kicking off, but I guess not. Okay. Good. Alright, got me an E-Tank out of that. I was kind of worried because I've been flying through my E-Tanks in this one. Uh-oh. Okay.
Speed gear!
Alright, so there's going to be one that hit right there, too. Can I?
Speed up!
Let's see.
Speed gear! Rush coil!
That's what I'm talking about. Good deal. Let's see. Of course, there's these overhead guys, but I'm trying to keep jumping, keep the spawn low. Ow. Alright. Enough of the blocks. Wait till this guy gets up here. Pow. Alright, now for the rest. Good, get this ready. Good. Okay. Any more? Alright. Gotcha. Whoa. Guess we can power on through. Not again. I hope that doesn't become a thing like the rest of the game, because I'm gonna get cheesed off. Alright. Boss or mid? I don't know. Okay, this is definitely boss. Alright, we know the drill. So he's gonna be weak to the mines. We're gonna go full bore, and I still got a weapon tank in my two and an energy tank. Probably gonna need the energy tank. Let's do it.
What are you doing here? You're just another brick in the wall!
Yeah. I forgot to get my half damage. What? Oh. Well then. That didn't work. Let me E-tank it up. Back off, man. Alright, let's get the blast back out.
Power gear!
Yeah, you will. Oh, that's another one down, people. Hey, the little mural reminds me of Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Except it's the story of the hard hats and the people, I think. Alright, what do we get? Christmas. It is... block dropper. Hey, that's got really good coverage. That, even better. Useful. Good stuff. I can also take out a pack of flying enemies. Can do something like that. Okay. Sweet. Well, people, that's gonna do it. Part 5 is out of here. Stay tuned. We're gonna wind this thing on down. Before you know it, we're gonna be to Dr. Wily. Thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned right here, and I'm gonna catch you again soon. Peace.